ceremonial gun carriage bearing the casket of former Prime Minister Mr. Lee Kuan Yew entering the driveway of his 144-year-old national monument.
Bagpiper from the Singapore Gurkha contingent playing Auld Lang Syne, penned by Robert Burns, recalling the love and kindness of days gone by. The song also gives all who sing it a sense of belonging and fellowship to take into the future. A fitting tribute to Mr. Lee Kuan Yew, a man who spent many days in his office here, thinking, reflecting, discussing, planning, and charting the destiny of a nation. The Istana will always have a special connection to Mr. Lee.